story. Today we went on a tour of the White House. There we saw the East Room, where one of the president's wives hung her husband's laundry because she did not think that it was right for it to be flapping in the wind.
At the National Archives, I learned a little about the importance of the Declaration of Independence, the Constitution, and the Bill of Rights. I was impressed with the courage of those men who were willing to give their lives for our freedom.
I think Kennedy Memorial was very sad, but inspirational, because of his speech. We read his speech together. We got to stand by the everlasting flame. It was very inspirational.
We went to the Lincoln Memorial. I liked it the best because Lincoln is my favorite president. We took pictures and read the Gettysburg Address. It was awesome seeing that huge statue of Lincoln.
After that, we saw the Green Room, where President Lincoln mourned. Then we went into the Blue Room, and boy was it blue. The White House Christmas tree is placed in the Blue Room during the holidays. The ceiling is high enough for an 18-foot tree. Then we went into the Red Room, where Dolly Madison hosted Wednesday evening parties. After that, we went into the State Dining Room. We saw a portrait of Lincoln hung on a mantle, and that room made me feel amazed.
What I liked the most was the Washington Monument and the Lincoln Memorial, because they were extremely huge, so I felt tiny as a bug. The statue of President Lincoln made me sad because he was shot, and yet I'm happy for what he did for us.
I liked the White House. It was really big. The colorful rooms had stories behind them.
We got to see Tom Cole, and he talked about this arrow his friend made him, about saying, "Need a little arrow to hunt men."
I think Brownies can do anything because they have confidence, character, and courage, and that since we have gone to Washington, D.C., it has been a very big opportunity for us.
I think Brownies can do anything because when we went to Washington, D.C., it was a big trip. And when our leader said that we will do it ourselves, we did. And I believe that Brownies can do anything. It's possible.
I think Brownies can do anything because when you stick your mind to it, you can always succeed in what you're doing.
I think Brownies can do anything because they have courage, and if you can have courage, then you can overcome your fears. And then you can do anything in life.
Your dreams can come true because we dreamed of going to Washington, D.C., and it happened. You just have to try and try until you make it.
You should just believe in your dreams. And like myself and my mom, we sometimes had hard times, and just God instructed us to do the right thing, and that I think that you could be the same way, and just look upon to God, and He will just let you believe that you can do things that you may think you can't do.
Together we race to brave new worlds across the universe, as bright as the sun, a new star is born, shining out its light for all of us, the greatest journey of all time for all. Every mission makes our dreams reality, and our destiny begins with you and me. Through all space and time, the achievement of mankind.
begins with you and me, through all space and time, the achievement of mankind. As we sail the sea of discovery, on hero's wings we fly.
Yeah.